So if we are a nation that can provide contracts to baseball players for hundreds of millions of dollars, don't tell me we cannot pay teachers in this country the kind of wages and salaries they deserve.